Here's Neri. Another Sturrock. Milne coming inside McKimmy. Dodds to the left. Absolutely unbelievable. 4 minutes gone. Ralph Milne conjures up a masterly opening goal. And no wonder he's getting the applause from his teammates and from the huge United support. Developed from midfield, Neri to Sturrock. Ralph Milne checked inside Stuart McKimmy. Took the ball forward, he had men in the left, men on the right. Saw Kelly off his line. And the chip shot left the keeper helpless. Sturrock the target, leaving it to Neri. Neri goes down, the penalty's given. And the Dundee players now begin to protest towards the referee. 10 minutes on the clock, United get the perfect opportunity to make it two. The Dundee players crowding around the referee, but really I think the replay may well show that he was absolutely right. The throw-in coming in, Sturrock left it for Neri, tried to take the Dundee defence on the burst. He was brought down as he went through, and that's why the penalty was given. Here's Banham. He saved it the first time, but Banham makes it on the rebound. United go two in front, 11 minutes on the clock. And Bannon really was very fortunate. The penalty lacked a bit of his normal conviction. Kelly got down to it very rapidly indeed. A good save it was. And Bannon kept his head and knocked in the rebound. They gave him his 13th goal of the season. And here's Fraser now for Dundee. Sinclair coming in. It was watched carefully by Kirkwood. And Ferguson pulls one back. Beautiful goal from Ian Ferguson. And now it's the Dundee supporters' turn to celebrate. And the match is back in the melting pot. 29th minute. It was the cross on the right from Cammy Fraser which caused the problems. It was half-headed clear by Kirkwood down to that lethal right foot of Ian Ferguson. And McAlpine hadn't done earthly. And being challenged by Fraser. Referee is checking his watch all the time. The whistle will go at any second. And there it is! Dundee United are the Scottish League champions. There's the man who created it all. 13 years at Tannadice Ice. Jim McLean departs. Still doesn't manage a smile. But you can be sure there's contentment in his heart. Dundee United do not have to wait for any news from elsewhere in the country. It's the second occasion for celebration in the Northeast in a matter of days. United have won the ultimate domestic honour for the first time in their history, and how their supporters are enjoying it. One or two on the field. The police are also there. The players now enjoying the moment, which they obviously were scared to believe could ever happen.